I take my pills and I'm happy all the time. I'm happy all the time.
Finally rest and watch the sunrise on a grateful universe. The hardest choices require the strongest wills. I take my pills and I'm happy all the time.
Attack his heart.
You're so proud of being a mutant. Where's your mark?
I have a mark once, my dear. And let me assure you, no needle shall ever touch my skin again.
How about a magic trick? I'm gonna make this pencil disappear. Ta-da!
No, stay here. I'm in charge.
Do you feel in charge?
Dread it. Run from it. Destiny arrives all the same.
And now it's here. Or should I say?
Yeah. If you're good at something, never do it for free.
The one thing they love more than a hero is to see a hero fail, fall, die trying.
You either die a hero, or you live long enough to see yourself become the villain.
Assumption is the mother of all failures.
In their last moments, people show you who they really are.
The hardest choices require the strongest will.
Civilized people, they'll eat each other. See, I'm not a monster. I'm just ahead of the curve.
You could not live with your own failure. Where did that bring you? Back to me.
But the one thing they love more than a hero is to see a hero fail, fall, die trying. In spite of everything you've done for them, eventually they will hate you. Why bother?
At least you can talk! Who are you?
It doesn't matter who we are. What matters is our plan. No one cared who I was till I put on the mask.
If I pull that off, will you die?
It would be extremely painful.
You're a big guy.
For you.
When we're young, we're taught the distinction between a hero and a villain. Good and evil. A savior and a lost cause. But what if the only real difference is just who's telling the story?
Minutes, hours, days, weeks, months, years, decades, each life a faded, lesser copy of the one before. Wake up, eat, work, sleep, reproduce, and...
You break the rules and become a hero. I do it and I become the enemy. It doesn't seem fair.
An empire toppled by its enemies can rise again. But one which crumbles from within. Maybe you too. That's dead.
The ploys. Those people, Pete, those people up there, the rich and the powerful, they do whatever they want. Guys like us. You and me. They don't care about us. We build their roads and we fight all their wars and everything. They don't care about us. We have to pick up after them. We have to eat their table scraps. That's how it is.
It's not love on which the strongest foundations are built. The decency of merciful lies.
Killing is
if you're good at something, never do it for free.
One thing they love more than a hero is to see a hero fail, fall, die trying.
You want to protect the world, but you don't want it to change.
The hardest choices require the strongest wills.
When we're young, we're taught the distinction between a hero and a villain. Good and evil. A savior and a lost cause. But what if the only real difference is just who's telling the story?
You want to protect the world, but you don't want it to change.
Don't underestimate the allure of darkness, Stefan. Even the purest hearts are drawn to it.
See, he's got to have a weakness because everybody's got a weakness. I mean, for what? Pandora, it was the box.
Love is weakness, Regina.
It feels real now. At the start, it always does. But it's an illusion. It fades.
You got nothing left to lose. Nothing can hurt me anymore.
Meanwhile, your Earth was crumbling all around you. You've got simultaneous epidemics of obesity and starvation. Explain that one. Bees and butterflies start to disappear. The glaciers melt. Algae blooms all around you. The coal mine canaries are dropping dead, and you won't take the hint.
Make me your villain.
Give and you give, you give your whole fucking life. What happens? People just tear you down.
In spite of everything you've done for them, eventually they will hate you.
Either die a hero or you live long enough to see yourself become the villain.
You see, in their last moments, people show you who they really are.
Nobody's civil anymore! Nobody thinks what it's like to be the other guy.
And they found you amusing for a while,
the people of this city.
But the one thing they love more than a hero is to see a hero fail, fall, die trying. In spite of everything you've done for them, eventually they will hate you. Why bother?
You either die a hero, or you live long enough to see yourself become the villain.
I need you right now. When I don't, they'll cast you out. They're cold. It's a bad joke. Dropped at the first sign of trouble. They're only as good as the world allows them to be. I'll show you. When the chips are down, these civilized people, they'll eat each other. See, I'm not a monster. I'm just ahead of the curve.